So by trying to put your hand here, you're fighting a battle you don't even have to fight. So it's a very simple, it's a very simple placement change. Have that. So basically, when I have my littles, this is how the cookie starts, right here. If I had a really little, like a Pomeranian, I take clear straw and I run them through the hot dogs. So the clear straws go through the hot dogs, and they have all this hot dog in there, and I hold that clear straw down to the ground. So then when the dog wants to jump up, she can jump up and nibble out some hot dog, and I can just push it down. So, like a Pomeranian, I would be walking, because they're itty tiny bitty, and I would let her jump up to that. But there's no reason. So, you know, I'm going to come here for a second. So the rule said that you must swing naturally. So your natural changes. Okay? The natural is berry. That's berries. So your focal point's not all over the place. And if he gets pushy and forging, then your bear leg goes back. I mean, do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. So you start here, and when he's really good with the cookie like that, then you move it up a little bit. And then you move it up a little bit. And then you move it towards just laying your fingers. Okay? So he can have an actual hand target. I mean, hit your hand to be his focal point. Because he's a midget. Look, see? You got this. Okay? He's like, thank you. Thank you. She's been holding my hand out here for 700 years now. Stand up and let's start showing him what it's about. Look at that. There's all these